That's beautiful. All right, here we go. He's got one over there. Woo! He's swimming so fast. He was like, shoo! Potentially the biggest one today. 23 and a quarter, but he's thick. He's thick. Part two of this carp adventure. Same spot, much different day. It's sunny out. Supposed to get up to like 55 today. It's beautiful. So hopefully that sun warms up the water a little bit and turns those carp on, and they'll just be nipping. We're gonna go with the same setup today, just a 32nd ounce jig with a half a night crawler. Just soak it, wait a little bit, see what happens. So let's get out there and get carping. This is a big one, folks. I don't know why my GoPro's so freaking cooking. Holy cow. Oh yeah. That's a good one, man. That's a good one. Oh yeah, not as big as the last one, but still decent. I kind of want to go that way. Okay. hard to do by yourself. Bye, buddy. See ya. They're stacked. Bad one. Beautiful carp. Just beautiful. Let him back. Whoo! Splashed me. He soaked me. On the release, he soaked me. Alright, here we go. About the same size, these last three have been smaller. Still fun though. Oh, you didn't want to cross.
Oh,
there we go. Stuff on him here. Oh, there he goes. See you, buddy. He's got one over there. Woo! Some go a little bit better, maybe. He's a little bit better. Yeah, he's better. All right, that's a good one. He's swimming so fast. He was like, shoo!
Oh, he won't, he like keeps swimming down. He doesn't want me to see his head. Yeah, it's a good one. Rivals the first one I caught. Bad. Twenty-three and a quarter, but he's thick. Well, that's gonna do it for today. I caught about 4 or 5, 6, something like that. Yeah, super fun. I'm headed out of here. Another really fun one today. We had the bright sun. 55 degrees, just felt awesome out here. Man, carp are fun. They fight like crazy. They're super underrated fish. I think many more people should fish for them. There's really nothing like them. Just a simple 32nd ounce jig, half a night crawler, a little patience, and bing, bam, boom. The carp were biting today. I got to meet a really cool guide on there too, named Tyler. So yeah, catch you later.